With the start of school comes one of the more anticipated times of the year, football season. And no matter the size of the school, its location, or level of competition, chances are coaches and players alike will find themselves battling the same opponent, methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus, better known as MRSA.
It's just a bacteria that's been born out of, unfortunately, many years of heavy antibiotic use, so that now we have this germ that's very hard to kill that causes a lot of health problems throughout the world. The most common symptoms people are going to have are going to be a boil that may start out looking like a ant bite, people will call it, or a spider bite, and that expands often to become a very large boil that requires surgical drainage.
In the past, MRSA was thought to only exist in hospitals and nursing homes. That is definitely not the case.
People that engage in a lot of athletic activities, they sit in locker rooms on benches, they use safety equipment that comes in contact with skin, and they're touching each other. When they come in after athletic participation, they're touching benches, lockers, they use showers and sinks, and if those are not cleaned after the participation, then another athlete can come along and contract it as well.
Sports teams, especially in contact sports such as football, have seen outbreaks of MRSA from the ranks of the NFL to local high schools in recent years.
Once athletic participation is done, the athletes really need to try to shower as soon as they can afterwards with soap. Also, any contact surface like a bench, locker, sink, etc., floors, they should be cleaned very well after the athletes are present, so that when they come back in, they're not re-inoculating themselves.
If you think you have a MRSA infection and need a physician, call 877-801-8441.